sio ya me Mono mono kisi yo Sabo na kisi yo ya me
Awi mutati mongo Engo buya kule ganye na
Baby, when I smash, you put your back in it. Get that first nut, then I'm back in it. Can you go deep? You keep asking it. Don't take a whole perk, she want half of it. Drug sex, yeah, yeah. Rich sex, yeah, yeah. I know you nasty. She be touching on her own body. Don't like no outside bitch, I like a homebody. First time me fucking, I told nobody. Thought she was a pretty Ricky bitch, but she like yo got it. Thinking she a pretty decent bitch, but she a hoe probably. A trip from LAX, she took some coke probably. Wait till we leave Dubai, show her coke body. Drug set, I might fuck her off a Xanax. Stay woke, you can't take it, I'm not in yet. That rough sex get her going. You not gon' tell me about no baby till you showin'. I got a little hoe heavy life. She got a butt tight.
Hi guys, so I'm done for the day. I'm done. I'm going back to race now. So yeah, I will see you guys later on because I'm going to do some studying, work out some past papers and stuff. But yeah, I'm just going to wait for the bus shuttle. So yeah. Guys, so I'm just going to do some studying now. So yeah, I'm just going to do some physics and some MBS right now. So yeah,
I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. Don't give my shit away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. I know I've been away. Get my shit away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. I just wanna fuck with you, cause they know I fuck with you. If I put my trust in you, what will you do? Will you just step out? Would you thug it out? Would you be here to the end?
Hi guys, so when I got done with studying, I watched a movie and I ate and stuff. So I'm quickly going to do the dishes now because I want to start studying at 8. So I'm quickly going to do the dishes now and I'm planning on making a new video about what is occupational therapy and how to get into it and also about the different Yalke professionals and their roles in Yalke. So you guys should definitely stay tuned. And I really hope that you guys have been enjoying this vlog. And if you have any suggestions, anything you want me to talk about, you can just comment. And yeah, I will see. If I have time, I will definitely make a video about it. And I think now I've gained more knowledge as an OT student about what occupational therapists do and what their roles are in providing care for clients and patients, especially when working with people with different types of disorders, diseases and stuff. So yeah, I've gained more knowledge than I had last year, so I'm going to make a new video about what occupational therapy is and what their roles are in the LK and how they provide care and give quality of life to their clients and to their patients and how we use a client-centered approach. So yeah guys, you guys should definitely stay tonight. And don't forget to like this video, to share and to subscribe. And if you know someone that is interested in studying occupational therapy, refer them to this channel. So yeah guys, don't feel shy to DM me. I'm free for DMs, if I have time I will definitely answer. So yeah, but yeah guys, so I'm going to do dishes now and then I'm going to do some studying. So enjoy this, the rest of this vlog.
So hit me back, don't do me bad like that. Can't take you back, left you in the past like that. All the reason why you been in your bag like that. Don't get this shit confused. You lied to me, I won't believe you again. But fuck that shit, you never see me again. Came in my life and now you leaving again. You telling me beautiful lies. Don't break my.
Guys, hope you guys are good this morning. So I'm on Bellevue campus today. And in the afternoon, I'm going to my practical. I need a haircut. I really need a haircut. But yeah, I will see you guys later. Guys, hope you guys are good this morning. So I'm on Bellevue campus today. And in the afternoon, I'm going to my practical. I need a haircut. I really need a haircut. But yeah, I will see you guys later.
You are crazy.
Diving around. Baby, when I smash, you put your back in it. Get that first nut, then I'm back in it. Can you go deep? You keep asking it. Don't take a whole perk, she want half of it. Drug sex, yeah, yeah. Rich sex, yeah, yeah. I know you nasty. She be touching on her own body. Don't like no outside bitch, I like a homebody. First time me fucking, I told nobody. Thought she was a pretty Ricky bitch, but she.